thought of Zoom may seem like the greatest idea, to be able to sit home in your PJs and not have to worry about anything. Well, some students were not okay with that, and they did not want to be at home. I went ahead and asked some students how they felt about Zoom and their anxiety.
While some students are taking advantage of not having to show their faces, others would prefer it. It's convenient to be on Zoom. You can participate no matter where you are, but convenience does have its price. And that might mean you have to put a little extra effort to get the attention of your professor.
I was a little nervous I feel like I do better in class because I can ask more questions. In Zoom, it's hard because you have to unmute yourself and stuff and kind of stop the professor and stuff instead of just raising your hand.
Although some may feel a little nervous about the learning environment at home, to some it's an escape or what they would consider a breath of fresh air.
I'm on campus a lot since I work here, and so getting away makes it easier to kind of refocus on things.
As much as some would want to use the time to focus up, being home or even being in public could put a strain on a person's ability to stay on track during a Zoom call.
I actually am a Zoom assistant for the college, so a lot of kids struggle at home, and I notice if they have a lot of people around and they're not paying attention, and it's just they're kind of making it harder for themselves.
Anxiety does not discriminate when it comes to who's going to be affected by distant learning. For freshman student Mackenzie Dennis, she prefers Zoom over in person.
The thing about Zoom is I don't have to turn the camera on, so I could say whatever I want and not feel anything.
Students who struggle with anxiety are encouraged to reach out to their professors as well as the Booth Wellness Center for ways to cope.
For Dixie Sun News, I'm Kiara Parham.